Hello miners, today I will show you how to prepare the motherboard for mining. This motherboard I have is B250 and this is the menu, the BIOS menu. There are a couple of options like favorites, main, artificial intelligence. You don't need to change something here. There's nothing related to mining or something that is important. All the options are in advanced mode, in advanced menu, and then you can see here the mining mode is enabled, and then we have the first option, platform miscellaneous. This is a default, actually. This is everything is disabled. Next, CPU configuration. Important here is to turn off the virtualization. And then again, the power management is the default option. You don't need to change that, or if you know what you're doing, you can change it. Next is the system agent configuration. So here we turn off the VT, and you need to turn on the 4G decoding. This will help a lot to support the decoding for this option. It's very important to have it on. Then we see the graphic configuration here is, again, this is the default, the DMI. So the DMI, you can leave it auto. You don't need to specify a speed. The same for the PG, also leave it auto. And then memory configuration, that's the default option. Next is the PCH. PCH is also needs to be auto, as you see here. Storage configuration. This is the SATA. If you don't use that SATA, it's good to turn it off. You consume less power. This is the trust technology from Intel. You don't need that, you can turn it off. And then here, in this menu here, I usually turn off everything I don't need. So like, for example, the audio, you don't need audio for mining. You need the Ethernet, and you don't need to charge your USB ports, your USB phones. So you can turn off charging USB devices. This also will help motherboard to work more for more necessary things. Everything is off here, as you can see, for the APM configuration. The rest is network stack, of course, must be on. This is for the hard drive. Yeah, we don't need to change that. USB configuration. Now, if you don't have a USB connected, or then you can start turning off ports that you don't need, like from the port control. You can start disabling ports you don't need and just leave on only the port you need. So your motherboard doesn't need to send power to all the USB ports. And then we have the Ethernet configuration. The monitor and boot doesn't have something important to mining, but important is the EZ flash utility. So this utility is for the upgrade. If you want to upgrade your motherboard, which you have to do it when you buy the motherboard and you connect the first time, you cannot do it from here, and you can select Ethernet, and after the boot automatically will update to the latest version. So I bought this motherboard 2 months ago, and I was about 10 versions behind. So it's very important to do that regularly, because they perform, they have bug fixes and you get better performance. So that's all for the motherboard configuration. Make sure you treat it before you start mining, so you can save power, and also you can leave your motherboard free with with services or consumptions that you don't need them. So you can turn off everything you don't need and keep only what you need. And of course, we help more with the performance as well. Okay, thank you for watching. Bye.